At least someone's happy I'm home.
Just a dream. You're dreaming.
Better?
Still stings. Is that a new zit?
What is wrong with you?
I was just asking!
I call it the forever clock. Alright, powered by wind, very useful in the apocalypse.
Ryan,
I give you the slammer. Pretty neat, huh? But this is my masterpiece. I would like you to meet Cerebro.
What exactly are we looking at here?
An unassembled, one-of-a-kind, battery-powered radio tower.
So it's a ham radio.
The Cadillac of ham radios. This baby carries a crystal clear connection over vast distances. I'm talking North Pole to South. I can talk to my girlfriend whenever and wherever I choose.
Girlfriend?
Wait, so her name is Susie?
Susie with a Z. She's from Utah.
Girls go to science camp?
Susie does. She's a genius.
Is she cute?
Think Phoebe Cates, only hotter.
What's going on?
I'm going to talk to Dustin's girlfriend.
Girlfriend?